The Valley of the Kings was once thought to hold no more secrets than all the tombs on Earth. One man and his sponsor spent a number of years searching for a tomb they thought might have escaped looters and archaeologists. On November 1922, the tomb had been discovered and nearly undisturbed for over 3,000 years. When British archaeologist Howard Carter uncovered the remarkably preserved tomb of Tutankhamun in 1922, he created a worldwide sensation. The only tomb of its era found intact and full of indescribable treasures, it was also the first major discovery in the age of easy worldwide communication. That, along with rumors of a mysterious curse, helped make Tutankhamun the most popular of the Egyptian pharaohs in the modern world. King Tut's tomb is located in the Valley of the Kings and is by far the best preserved royal tomb ever discovered. The tomb, which was thought to be left intact, was believed to be robbed twice. Even though this tomb revealed treasure beyond our imagination, it was modestly furnished compared to the pharaohs before and after his time. This humble tomb had remained hidden for 3,000 years and had eluded tomb robbers and flash floods throughout the centuries. In all, it took Howard Carter and his colleagues 10 years to document and clear out Tutankhamun's tomb. After Carter completed his work at the tomb in 1932, he began to write a 6-volume definitive work, a report upon the tomb of Tutankhamun. Unfortunately, Carter died before he was able to finish. On March 2, 1939, Howard Carter passed away at his home in Kensington, London. The young pharaoh Tutankhamun, whose own obscurity during his own time allowed his tomb to be forgotten, has now become one of the most well-known pharaohs of ancient Egypt. Having traveled around the world as part of an exhibit, King Tut's body once again rests in his tomb in the Valley of the Kings.